there were two twins, Ram and Shyam. One was here and the other one was in Park. So I always knew he existed, and till he saw me at a friend's wedding, a mutual friend's wedding. And I think that's the first time he tried approaching me on Facebook, and that's how we hit it off.
That's how we started talking and everything. Sugar.
Patta out ho and she got patta out ho.
Yeah.
So basically Nikki agreed, and that's why the hashtag goes as
Nikki chose drama.
So I think 6 months into the relation, the way he tried so hard to make this work, and yes, I'm saying this on record, more than me, I owe this to him.
I remember every day she gets up in the morning and she goes away. I am there to see her, and now I'll miss all that. But few days or few months or maybe for years also, I'll get them and see, where is Nikki, where is Nikki?
She doesn't look back. When it comes to parents, she places them first. Bindiya lagati to kaapti thi palke mairi chunniya saja ke wo deti vaade kal ke mairi mere haathon mein tha uska haath thi chashni se har uske baad mairi aap hi hasdi mairi aap hi rondi mairi yaad wo aayri
I've got no words when I just simply say that I can't think my life beyond without you.
And I was very skeptical because, you know, I really did not know Ram. As I got to know him, past few months or rather this year, I'm glad, you know, she chose the right guy for her.
Ram ki Nikki?
Nikki ka Ram.
We wish you all the happiness in the world, guys. Hope you'll always be together and find more love as each day passes.
I have a feeling that it'll keep her very happy, and I'm really happy for both of them. And just wishing them good luck and success.
हमारे ऊपर भगवान की मेहर है. हम चाहते हैं कि उन दोनों के ऊपर भी वैसी मेहर रहे कि खुश रहें दोनों. हमारे लिए ये काफी है.
I know you're the perfect guy for her, and looking at you guys so much in love with each other makes all of us so happy.
Okay, so the first thing about Ram was when he was super honest with me, be it for anything, be it his ambitions, wait, cut!